two close together ropes, and then that whole thing wrapped around the rails, and they had the ends of those little pieces of rails sticking out, forming what looks like those caterpillars. That's what's called sheathing gear. It's one type of sheathing gear. So anywhere you see baggy wrinkle, you know that there's a line that crosses the first that's up against it. And the baggy wrinkle wears before the line does. So the line doesn't get any damage at all from that wear. The baggy wrinkle takes all the wear, protecting both the line and the stag.